Miss Earhart, Eleanor's new friend. Do you know where Eleanor sleeps? When and if she ever sleeps? Eleanor sleeps here. And I try to push her away. I try, but don't succeed, which only makes for pain. The two of us don't need. Do you know that Eleanor's scared? She won't let you see her fear. But after Eleanor cries herself to sleep, Eleanor sleeps here. One more puff, and then I'll jump. I'll definitely, definitely. Je t'aime et je t'adore.